Hello, this is Waki based in California. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. I'll introduce how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. These days, fishing saltwater is very slow for me. No luck. Since it's winter, probably fish is not as active as in summer. Even in South California, winter is winter. But I think I know what my problem is. I simply fish the place with no fish. I need to locate a productive place. Anyway, let's start fishing. Okay, let me start with swing impact swinges. Okay. Let's fish. First, I came to the beach trying my luck. Lifestyle of fitness surf fishing is one of my ongoing challenges.
なんか当たるね。今の当たりよ。ちっちゃいな、相手が。いや、今の当たりよ。なんかいる。 Something there. Something there. I got bite. Yeah, seems very small something. Could be so far.
I got small bites, but no luck. What should I do here? Okay, I ended up deciding, let's go run and gun. Run and gun approach is very common in Japan for lure anglers. We call it run gun. It means let's hit as many places as possible to find out the most productive spot. I hopped in my car and moved to the next place. At the second spot, I caught something, although it was not what I intended to catch.
Jack Smelt か。 よう、復活させたな。あー、もうちょっといいの取りやがったよ。
Jack Smelt. Okay, now I was not skunked. Yes, no skunk. But I want to catch something like spotted beavers, calico, croaker, or hopefully halibut. I hopped in my car again to the third place. Here, I got a good one. Spotted beavers. I'll show you how I fish Fleet Rig for spotted beavers.
しかも相当いいサイズよ。しまったね、持ってきてない。これはでかいな。これはでかい。キーパーあるんじゃない？ね、長さ的にはキーパーありそうよ。Could be a legal big one.
Yes, I caught slightly longer than 14 inches. It's a bit skinny.But legal size. Good one. Keitech Swing Impact made my day. It's my go-to bait. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please share, leave a comment, give me a thumbs up, and make sure to subscribe. Please subscribe. I'll keep posting more and more fishing videos.Fish in the Japanese way! See you! Everybody stay safe! Bye bye!